Hi YouTube viewers, welcome back to my next video. Today we are going to see about the gas detection using Arduino. So things required, you can able to see one Arduino board I require, one gas sensor I require, and to display the gas values I require LCD, you can able to see this is the LCD, and one buzzer I require. Okay, so now let us see the connection of the gas sensor. You can able to see the two wires, one is the red color wire which is nothing but your VCC which is given to IO reference of your Arduino board. And another one is your green color one wire which is given to your ground of your Arduino. Beside the 5 volts there will be a ground, you can able to see. So that we have connected the green color wire. And another one is your blue color wire which is given to the A4. Okay, actually I have given to the A4 of it is connected. And you can able to see that in the code also, if you forget. And let us see the connection of the buzzer. Buzzer has two wires. One is your VCC, that is nothing but your red color wire, that is given to my pin number 8, which I have given. And next is your black color, which is given to the 13th pin above. You can able to see there will be a ground pin. There I have given this buzzer. Now let us see the connection of the LCD. First two pins are nothing but your VCC and your ground. VCC is connected to the 5 volts of my Arduino board. You can able to see your 5 volts here of my Arduino board, which is get connected. And next one is your ground, which is nothing but your black color wire, which is came here. And beside to that, there is a small ground pin. We have two ground pins, right? So one of the ground pin is connected to my LCD. And remaining pins which are there, you can check out in our code how it is connected. Now let me place my LCD upon it. Be careful while placing. You have to place in this manner. And let me give the power supply up to it. This is my power supply I have given. Now you can able to see that there is a gas leakage value is about 200 something it's showing. Now what I am doing in this, from this lighter also we get a gas. So that gas we are detecting here, and we will be oning our buzzer. Let us see. I am oning it. Now you can able to see the gas has been detected, 370, and the buzzer is on. Hope you have liked this video. I have removed the sensor, I have removed my lighter. Hope you have liked this video. If you want this more kind of video, this kind of videos, you can subscribe to my channel and you will be finding much more videos. Thank you.